like to share with you have been included in the National Recording Registry because they have been deemed as aesthetically, culturally, and historically significant. The first song, Stand By Me, has inspired both performing and literary artists since it was written in 1961. And as Pilgrim is observing disability awareness this month of November, it is a song that also reminds us that we need to stand by one another, to support one another, and that we can trust God to be there for us. The next song is A Change Is Gonna Come, a piece that was written in 1964 by Sam Cooke because of a horrendous situation that he was a part of when he and his wife and his band were turned away from a whites-only motel while they were on tour, and some of them were even arrested afterwards. It is a song that eventually became part of the civil rights movement. And as we reflect upon the past year, it is also a reminder that a change must come. Stand by me, and a change is gonna come.